The soccer bag, may I help you?
Yeah, hello. Susman here. Is this the manager?
Yes, it is. Can I help you?
Okay, perfect. Basically, I come in there, I buy a lot of food for my employee, I spend $100. I asked you guys to give me sauces with my taco, right? But you guys only gave me two sauces.
You ordered $100 worth of food and they only gave you two sauce?
Yeah, because I was very embarrassed, you know, because I told my employees I am the sauce man because I always have the sauce on deck. But only I had two sauces last time and it was honestly a disaster for me. The food was so dry, so flavorless, and so sauceless.
I mean, you should have just told the cashier that you wanted extra sauce and I'm pretty sure we wouldn't have any problem.
No, too. I did. I told her over and over again and she says the sauce is in the bag and I thought she was being honest with me, but they make her lying, you know, they lie to my face.
Give me a second.
Okay, hurry up, please.
Oh, Lord. Hello. This customer said he came here yesterday, spent $100 worth of food, and the food was sauceless and dry. And what are we going to do about it?
Grab his phone number and grab his identity.
Wait, listen. Wait a minute. Just listen. Hold on. Just listen. Sir, hello?
Hello.
Yeah, and what time did you come, you say?
I came in there yesterday. Like, again, I just heard you on the phone with the general manager. Like, are you trying to pull a fast one or something? Like,
I mean, sir, I cannot just give you $100 worth of food. I mean,
No, I have a solution. I have a solution in mind.
Okay.
You know, you guys didn't give me my sauce last time, and again, like, I have a reputation to maintain. So, I think the best solution, maybe since the sauce was the issue, I will come in there. Maybe you can give me just like one box of sauces and just mix and match for me.
No, sir, I can't give you a box of sauce.
Yeah, but just one box.
So the only thing I can give you is like a couple of handful of sauce. I cannot give you...
I know, but how big are your fists? Like, how many can you hold in each?
What you say, sir?
I just want to make sure, like, do you have like a big gorilla fist or like a small ballerina hands? Because like, if it's small, it's going to be like, what, 5-6 packets?
So I can just pass you the area manager number and let you speak to him.
Okay, look, between you, me and you, if I just come there on the side, like, can you give it to me like a G-unit just for free?
Sir, I cannot give you no kind of hookup on sauces, period.
But
I cannot
please.
Give you a box of sauce.
Look, I am the sauce man, remember? Like, yeah, but you have
I understand you're the sauce man, but I mean, I'm a manager here. I cannot give you a case of sauce.
No, but I got it from Wendy's once, and you guys can do it too.
Okay, right? Sir, I'm not Wendy's, okay? I'm not Wendy's, I'm not... This is Taco Bell, we run the business here. You want me to do a favor for you, give you a case of sauce? I cannot do that.
Listen, you can stop giving me this saucy attitude, okay? The least you can do is just give me some actual sauce.
Sir, I cannot give you the sauce, and this is going to be the end of the conversation. I cannot do
Listen,
that.
Look, please, can you just, no disrespect,
sir,
but can
have
you
a
just,
great day. I'm
you,
just
you're,
pass you're, exhibit, the
you're exhibiting
you,
like, bitch-like behavior with me. I don't know why. Hello? I mean, dude.
Hello, can I help you?
Yeah, hi. This is Terrell calling from the other Taco Bell over on West 49. Do y'all have somebody calling in about some, like, sauces or something like that? Because we got someone calling in and saying that y'all didn't have enough product and they were supposed to come through here to pick it up. Like, I don't know
oh,
what's
no,
going
they
on.
They running game, baby. They called out here talking about some. They ordered $100 worth of food and they only got two sauces. They lying. That man called it from two different numbers. He just trying to run game.
Oh, okay. Because, like, he was saying, like, oh, you know, they was being stingy
yeah,
with me.
Yeah, won't you just give me the sauce, man? I spent $100 at your location, and I just need my damn sauce. I just need my sauce.
That man's running game.
Yeah, yeah. He was saying something about, like, oh, I'm the sauce man, something like that.
Yeah,
like,
he's talking about he the sauce man. Mm-hmm.
Oh, so
yeah,
so
baby, he playing games. He playing games.
Okay, yeah, because I don't know. He was that Arabian dude, right? Like, oh, who
yeah,
he was talking
uh-huh.
to? Yeah, yeah, because I'm talking to him for like 10 minutes. He's like, you have to give me the sauce. You have to give me the sauce. I'm like, what are you doing, girl? Like, I was mad.
He's like, give me the case of sauce. I want what I deserve.
Yeah,
you know, I'm the sauce man. I need the sauce.
Do you want to help me work on some of these prank concepts and hear them done live? I'm currently looking for a couple organized and comedically talented people to help me pull off some epic pranks. And if you're a subscriber, you know how intricate some of these concepts can get. If you think you or someone you know has what it takes, check out the link below and apply. You'd be communicating and working directly with me, and it's a lot of fun. But okay, back to the prank.
I think he might be calling right now, actually. I see a call coming in. Oh, hold on one second. I told you, sir, I can't be giving you no sauces like that. Look, I told you already, I just literally want one box. I spoke to the lady on the other store down the street, and she said you will give it to me.
Sir, I didn't tell you that, sir.
Look, you told me you're going to give me big handfuls, and I asked you how big your hands, and you told me you have small ballerina hands. Look, I need some nice big handfuls, okay? Like, if you're going to tell me... Man, what you talking about over there with handfuls of stuff, dog? You got to chill out with that, dog. We ain't giving you no sauces up in here. Okay, look. What if I ask you for half, and I get half from her?
No, sir. Have a great day. We're going to report you to the police.
Hey, boo-boo, how about let's meet this dude halfway? Like, I mean, like, he does come here a lot. I remember his ass.
No, he don't come.
I know where you're hiding the sauce, okay? I used to work at Taco Bell myself.
Okay, well, thank you. Well, you're being recorded as we speak now.
But listen, but did you take the stick out?
Did you put it in yours?
Oh.
Thank you, sir. Have a great day.
Listen, I am the sauce man, and the sauce man is going to get his books. Hey, listen, though, you got to chill out with that, man. I'll give you a handful. Just come through. The lady said she will give it to me, though. So, like, let me just come
sir,
see
I didn't
it.
Tell you anything.
Oh,
sir.
She's still there. She's still there.
I did not tell you anything. I was going to give you anything.
Yeah. Listen, right now you're being stubborn, and I think maybe the stick somehow, like, wiggled its way higher up.
Okay, sir. Have a great day. You're being reported.
Man, she's going to report your ass, dog. She's going to report your bitch ass.
That was so absurd. Like, she believed the whole tirade.
Damn, girl. She was a lot more cooperative when she spoke with me. Yeah, she really has no respect for the sus man. And even though I tried calling her back like 10 times, I can't find her. Maybe she got fired for the disrespect. Yeah. All I know is I want to take homegirl on a date, so I'ma keep trying. If y'all enjoyed the video, smash that like button down below. And hit that subscribe button with the bell to make sure you catch every video. We'll see y'all again next week.